so much. So tonight I'm gonna be showing you guys some things that I've been working on for the past little while, and I'm so grateful that you could all make it out. I'm gonna be covering R&B and some subgenres, so basically just an excuse to play whatever I wanna play at that point. The last tune we just played was Baby Be Mine by Michael Jackson, off of his Thriller album, one of my favorite albums, definitely. And now I'm gonna be playing Back to Black by Amy Winehouse, one of my huge musical influences, and I'm super excited to bring this to the stage.
Hey, you left an old time for regret.
All right, thank you guys so much. So once again, that was Back to Black by Amy Winehouse. And up next, I'm gonna be doing a tune called Ain't Nobody by Chaka Khan. And I chose this tune because I was in Showcase Band here last year. And we kind of based our performances around genres. We did disco for one of the genres, and Ain't Nobody was part of that medley. And I wanted to bring the whole thing to the stage. Because I just loved it. So yeah, this is Ain't Nobody by Chaka Khan.
Thank you.
So on piano and keys, we have Schubert. On guitar, we've got Alex. We have David on drums. And we have Chris on bass. And those two vocalists that keep coming back and forth are Melissa and Natalie. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wonder this time where she goes. I wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and this house just ain't no home. Vocalist back up on stage for our next tune, which is a tune called Shot My Baby by Daniel Caesar. And I've loved Daniel Caesar for a very long time, and he has some very R&B heavy focused kind of albums, but I actually chose to go with one of his more electronic albums for this, and it was interesting to try and adapt for the stage. So yeah, this is Shot My Baby by Daniel Caesar.
Staring out my window, pistol in my palm. Tears roll down my pillow as I write this song. I caught my leg deep in untrue. Oh, what was I supposed to do? Oh no, I had to prove myself a man, 'cause clearly she don't think I can. Oh no.
It's just going to be me and Alex, my guitarist. This tune is called Loved By You by someone named Kirby, who I actually grew up watching on YouTube, and she finally came out with music, so I'm super excited to play this today. And I'm even more excited to play it with Alex, who I have known for years now, 7 or 8 years. We haven't done very many duets together or anything like that, so he's an incredibly talented musician, and I can't wait to show you guys what we have. Bless my soul, I've been alone too long. Somebody without is no one at all. And baby, all these nights I've struggled and fought my pride, scared that someone your type wouldn't see past my flaws. Cause I heard that heaven is easy to get to. The closest I get might be right next to you.
Thank you so much.
So I'd like to welcome everyone back to the stage, obviously. We're almost done. We've got a couple more tunes to go. For the next one, I'm going to be doing my own kind of rendition of Killing Me Softly. The original is by Roberta Flack, and there's a widely known version by Lauryn Hill and the Fugees. But I decided to kind of in a way combined the vibes of the two to make my own. So that's what this is. This is Killing Me Softly.
Strumming my pain with his fingers, filling my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I heard he sang a good song, and I heard he had a style, and so I came to for a while, and there he was, this young boy, a stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers. Singing
his fingers. He was singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. So we got two more tunes left for the night. The next one being How Deep Is Your Love, originally by the Bee Gees, but there's a cover that went viral online by Yebba and PJ Morton, and I just think it's beautiful, and they totally focus a little bit more on the R&B side, so I decided to pull from that cover for this. So this is How Deep Is Your Love.
Touch me in the pouring rain, and the moment that you wander far away from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again, and come to me in a summer breeze, keep me warm with your love, and then you softly leave, and it's me you show. How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn, 'cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down, and they all should let us be. We believe I really
Thank you guys. So we're almost on to our last song, but of course before that I have to do some thank yous. So first of all, my band. Thank you guys so much. You are the most talented and genuine people ever, and I love that you chose to play with me tonight. Seriously, thank you guys. You're all great. But of course, for the band to sound good, you need a good sound and lights and live stream team. So thank you to all of you guys as well. I've tried to be up there before and I can't do it. So thank you for being able to do it. That's great. I appreciate you all. And to Rhonda and Mallory and Shondell, my three vocal professors for the last 4 years, y'all are genuinely, you've been my influences and my inspirations since I first got here. And I hope to understand music half as much as you do in the future. So thank you. I really appreciate it. To my family, to David, and to my parents, and everybody who couldn't make it here tonight. You guys, I'm so appreciative of you. And I feel your support and your love even when I'm not near you. So, thank you. Thank you. And same goes for all of my friends and for all of my peers here at this school. You guys have all influenced me in many ways, and I'm gonna take that with me when I leave, so thank you all. This makeup is expensive, I can't cry. Okay, so last song is gonna be Natural Woman by Aretha Franklin. I had to save this one for last because I just felt like it just fit the vibe well, and it seems like a good closer. So, Natural Woman by Aretha Franklin. Here we go.
Looking down on the morning rain, I used to feel so uninspired. And when I knew I had to face another day. Oh, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind. Now you're the key to my peace of mind. 'Cause you make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like what was wrong.